हेलो एंड वेलकम टू बायोलॉजी सेंट्रल, दिस इज विजय पुनिया विद यू ऑल टॉकिंग अबाउट मियोसिस। इट वाज डिस्कवर्ड बाय वैन बेनेडन एंड फार्मर मूर। इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन द वीडियो अबाउट द क्रोमोसोमल मूवमेंट इन द मियोसिस, यू कैन जस्ट चेक आउट ऑन द आई बटन। एंड इन 1883 द मियोसिस वॉज डिस्क्राइब्ड एंड 1905 वैन फार्मर एंड मूर वर कॉइंड द टर्म मियोसिस। सो मियोसिस इज कंप्लीटेड इन टू M1 एंड M2, but M1 is more important, M2 is just like mitosis. M1 completes into four phases, or you can say two major phases. One is recombination and second is reduction. Recombination is only completing in the prophase 1, and rest of the three phases are responsible for the reductional division. So prophase 1 also have some subphases, and the very first stage is leptotene, the second one is zygotene, the third is pachytene, and fourth the diplotene, and last but not the least is diakinesis. Now these five are responsible for recombination. What is recombination? Recombination is just exchange of genetic material onto the known sister chromatid of homologous chromosome, so that the new combinations of character, new combination of genes can be given, and that's why the meiosis is also known as diversity. It is inducing diversity. Okay, so let's talk about the subphases of prophase 1, one by one, and the first stage we have is the leptotene. So talking about prophase is the longest phase, which is around 150 times more than the mitosis. And in this prophase, the very first stage is leptotene, and lepto means thin and teen means thread. So it completes in three stages. The very first stage is when the nucleus is present in a diverse form, there is no arrangement in the chromatin material, it is present just like bead on string structures. And then the second stage comes when the chromosome starts to condense and it forms a bouquet stage. Now bouquet stage is when the chromosomes which are present, the chromatin material that is present, starts to condense and they will telomerically, which means jo end hota hai ek chromosome ka, use bolte hain telomere. Or telomerically will start to arrange itself on the side where any one of the centrosome is present. So first stage is bouquet stage. The second stage, when from the bouquet stage, the attachment plate stage comes, when the telomeres of the chromosome of the chromatin material not only attaches from one side, but they are attached to the nuclear membrane from both of the sides. Okay, and this is known as attachment plate. And the third diagram, the attachment plate you can see. So second is attachment plate. In case of plant, there is something different, which is known as syngetic condition. And this syngetic knot or syngetic condition present in the plants only, particular for plants, and this only forms once, which means the attachment plate condition is only forming once in the plant cells, so it is known as syngetic knot.